How are you doing? We finally made it here. Myrtle Beach, South Carolina for the Run to the Sun car show. This is one amazing event. I'm going to start this video off by telling you that there's over 3,200 cars here. I really want to show you all 3,200 plus cars. It's just not going to happen at this show. There are just so many cars to see, and they're just rows and rows, and they just keep on going. I'm going to show you a mixture of hot rods, custom street rides, and muscle cars on this video. I hope you all watch it, you all enjoy it. There's a lot here, and let's get started with the Run to the Sun car show from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Let's get in there and see some cars. How you doing here, Buck and Randy?
Good.
Hey, Buck, first of all, let's talk about your 66 Pontiac GTO. Like, tell me a little bit about it.
Yeah, it's a 66 GTO, 4-speed tri-power air car.
And how long have you owned the car?
15, 20 years.
Now that we're in this new location, it's really turning out good. It started a little rough, but it's getting great. Seeing a lot of new cars here that we've never seen before, but not a lot of new projects. We do a lot of trading and buying and selling also among the street rod and hot rod people. So it's a great place to come, bring your car and do some trading or some selling and just good people.
Tri-power, you started up?
Factory air condition, power brake, power steering, 4-speed. Can you crank it up for him? And the four-speed car was actually cheaper than the automatic car.
At the show. Crazy Larry.
see a lot of Mavericks, but first time I've seen them lined up like this. Come on through it, you're fine here, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Popcorn, I want some popcorn.
Yeah.
Oh, this is new. This is the same.
Hello there, guys. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Kids here are playing hide and seek. Playing hide and seek on Grandpa.
Look at that.
Can't you hear him counting down like one, two?
Look at that.
They're waiting.
Yeah, I hear you. I just called that.
I think it's hide and seek.
Thank you.
There's just so many cars here to see. From the Mother to Son show, it's amazing. How y'all doing over here?
I'm good, and yourself?
This car got one speed pro job on it.
Yeah.
Wow. You're in the way now. How you doing? No, you're fine, you're fine.
And the old price we got over there too.
So you have a very unique display at the car show today.
At Run to the Sun.
What is this display all about?
I had a 41 truck that I built 40 years ago. And I work at a funeral home now. I won't mention the name. And I decided to go with this theme, pulled behind it. And I also have a trike. I pulled behind a 98 Goldwing.
Let's see this theme here.
Yeah, all right.
Now get ready now. That's morbid, but it's very cool. I have not seen one in about 10,000 cars I filmed. I probably will never see another one.
She's single.
I'm from the Chicago area, and my brother's here at Myrtle Beach. He just came back from Detroit.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
on him, he caught him in the fucking hook. He walked in and did what he did. And then he beat them.